Multiple crews are responding to a fire off Church Road near Essex Street in Bangor. Bangor's fire chief Tom Higgins tells News CENTER Maine the fire is under control at this time. He estimates 6 acres have been burned. He says the fire started in the woods, roughly a half a mile from the tarred road there, which has been making it difficult for fire crews. The Maine Forest Service was called in, dropping water from the air to help extinguish the fire.